In an ideal world, we would expect your contract to also keep evolving in terms of the requirements and things which are done. And that's why I said that you need to have your contract flexible enough where you just define the high level aspect of things and you don't fix your contract on terms of the scope of the work that has to be delivered. It has to be primarily on the business value. So for example, if I'm saying I'm delivering, giving a 100 rupee investment, then I need to get the value of 100 rupee. But exactly how and what of those things should not be part of your contract to be defined. It can be part of your backlogs and things. Where the customer collaboration helps a lot to make sure that you are giving what is expected. Because today I might like a yellow color, but tomorrow my mood changes and I would say I want a green color.